Hi, and welcome to yet another B1 Tips and Tricks session. Today we will look at recurring invoice and how to get recurring text and prices up to date. So let's have a look in the system. And recurring invoices on the sales, and here I have a couple of subscriptions, one for Maxitech and one for Parameter Technology. And the lines here have a unit price of 20 and the name is a subscription. But what if we change this? We call it now a premium subscription and we change the sales price to 27. So now I technically need to go to all my invoices here and update this, because this doesn't change just because we change it in the item master data. But what you can do is, and you hopefully do this, or at least need to do it once, is you can have the lines be able to update themselves automatically. So if we press this one and I press this one, the line are now marked as being updatable. And what you need to do is you need to go to recurring invoices and say update lines. And if you do that, it will find all the lines that have the different subscriptions and see if the ones who are updatable and update the information. And if we look in our configuration under recurring invoice, you can see it have the option to update the line description, the price and currency, the sales employee, and the tax group. So if there's some of these that shouldn't update, for example, you have used special syntax in line description, turn that off, then it will not update that part, else it will update all four parts. So let's try to run it, and again we change it to another text and 27 as price list. So let's have a look. If we go to sales, recurring invoice, and say update lines, we can now see that the lines have the new text and the new price without us needing to go to every single one of them, because we had the update flag. And again, the update flag is per line, so you can have some of the lines update and others not. And also, when you invoice the thing, it will also be able to say update the lines before you actually run in the system or not. So that's the way to keep your data better up to date, instead of needing to go through all this information and need to change on each one of them. So with that, thank you for attending and hope it was beneficial.